An aggrieved employee, a resentful security guard, or a conspiring visitor can disrupt your business operations, hence reputation, without giving you time to deal with it. Risk of such threats grows up by 80% when attackers are aware of being unidentified and unmonitored. Effective security management in a large multi-location enterprise is a challenging task. Thousands of employees receive hundreds of visitors like vendors, contractors, and VIP customers daily. Security administrators need an efficient system where first-time enrollment is quicker and repeat access thereafter is smooth for valid people, while no unauthorized entry is allowed, so that productivity is maximized without compromising on security. Isolus is an integrated security platform that effectively manages a company's security operations, utilizes web browser interface with a built-in early warning mechanism that monitors operations non-stop, identifies a suspect story, and notifies you with precise information to respond. It generates intelligent and informed timely alerts for administrators on computer and on mobile devices like smartphones and tablets. This enables quicker and guided response system in emergency situations, making life easier for security administrators, secure for employees, and productive for the company. Isolus enrolls all employees and business visitors on a common database using their IDs and biometrics, then grants permissions to access areas based on their role with a workflow-based automated approval system. Isolus allows interactive user and device management over fully integrated management modules, including access control, visitor access, IP CCTV, contract workman, guard tour, photo display, perimeter fencing and fire alarm, attendance, canteen, and so on. Email, SMS, and mobile notifications are enabled on a centralized command and control center, having interactive dashboard and mobile app as extension. For a free assessment to plan Isolus for your facility, call us today at 0808-08-14500 or email sales@solus.co.in.